You have been working hard to build your qualifications for the job market, and now it is time to put all of your hard work to the test and make your mark. But what do you actually do when the world is flipped upside down? Hi, I'm Debbie Dalmaharin, HR consultant and career strategist with FreeResumes.com. In a labor market where experienced professionals may be laid off and well-paid jobs for recent graduates aren't as available, you may be a bit nervous about finding the right opportunity. Take a deep breath to calm down. Next, listen to some advice we have lined up for you based on our current state of affairs. Formal education leaves you full of valuable knowledge, but often new grads struggle with articulating their coursework in terms of market-ready skills, especially as they work on writing their first resume. So our first bit of advice is to break down your degree into market-ready skills. Compare these two entries for a sample combination resume for college grads in business management. Sounds like two different people, right? But it's just another way of packaging your expertise for that future employer. Rather than reciting the educational background, highlight specific skills and competencies a potential employer wants. If you're struggling to identify your market-ready skills, browse job descriptions in your industry and pay attention to the keywords managers use to describe requirements for candidates. Then analyze your hard and soft skills and place the most relevant ones at the top of your resume. Next step is to gauge the current market demand. Industries evolve quickly, and at times, college coursework doesn't always catch up with those changes. This doesn't mean that your knowledge is dated, but you may have to shore up some gaps in specialty skills. So how can you do this? Well, you can complete an online course on a popular e-learning platform, you can complete an industry-recognized certification, or attend a virtual workshop. Then add this information to your resume. For our third tip, research different employers. If you're targeting a specific company to work for, it really does help to do your homework. The more background research you do on the company before you apply for a job with them, the better. Specifically, you will want to read up on reviews and interview tips shared by current and former employees on Glassdoor. Follow the company on LinkedIn and see if you have any shared connections to reach out to. Read the company's recent news, thought leadership, and announcements. And consider reaching out to someone in the department you'd like to meet on LinkedIn to ask for some mentoring. You may want to chart your career path. When you're fresh out of school, there may be a lot of things you'd like to try doing, but don't lose sight of the big picture, the ultimate job you'd like to hold one day. Some of the roles may add up to it, while others might derail your route towards that coveted job. So take the time to map out your desired career path. This timeline of sorts should include an overview of your aspirations, skills, experiences, interests, and values, plus a preliminary roadmap of how you can hone them in different roles. And remember, it's perfectly okay not knowing what you want to do for sure. Our next tip is to craft a flexible cover letter. A generic cover letter won't get you far in your job search, but creating a template to operate from will be beneficial. A basic cover letter for recent graduates should include an introductory paragraph personalized for each job, a couple of paragraphs about your core competencies and market skills, and then a closing with a call to action. Your cover letter is a chance to let your personality to shine through. Yes, you must tailor the content of your letter to suit the requirements of the job description, but you can inject a little of your own personal brand into your cover letter. You may think your degree is your most important qualification, but not all recruiters will agree. So make sure to sell yourself, not just your qualification. Most employers are assessing if the candidate would be a good fit for the company environment. So let recruiters see some of your personality by highlighting your soft skills, the traits and personal attributes that make you stand out. Mention skills such as your ability to meet deadlines, your great presentation skills, your ability to work as a part of a team to deliver results, and cooperate with others to solve problems. Our final piece of advice is to gain some experience one way or another. Sometimes the best jobs for recent college grads are also the underpaid ones, which may be disappointing to hear if you took out significant loans to pay for your education. But remember, there's a silver lining to it. Many companies offer paid internships and graduate work experience opportunities. These often will give you direct experience to higher level jobs. To snag one of these opportunities, network with the company recruiting office on LinkedIn or attend some of their hiring events to get on their radar. Another option is to consider freelancing. Many businesses are willing to hire freelancers for project-based, part-time, or even full-time jobs. By having a side hustle, you can acquire a ton of firsthand experience, get a glimpse into companies' inner works, build your portfolio, and make some industry contacts that can result in full-time employment. If you're still stuck, there's nothing wrong with working an unrelated part-time job while also doubling as an unpaid intern. There's a number of well-paid part-time jobs that can help you fund your lifestyle while you job hunt. Doing something constructive with your time is better than doing nothing. Don't worry that everyone around you seems to have it all sorted out. Chances are they're feeling just as overwhelmed as you. The best place to start is with a solid foundation by putting together an outstanding resume that highlights all of your achievements, soft and hard skills. Building your resume will also remind you just how amazing you are and how lucky your future employer will be to have you. Give this video a thumbs up if you like it and click subscribe to get more helpful tips.